Apparently, if you're in the hardcore world, like how I am right now, and go redeem a Pet Simulator X merch code like this, you should get a legendary gift. And now, apparently, if I redeem this gift, I should get a very secret hardcore pet. And let's see what it does. And okay, I got Nightfall Ramp, but it's a hardcore version or very secret or anything. Let's see. No, it's not. So yeah, that is big cap. And I'm just gonna redeem this other code I have as well, but it's not working. I don't know why. There's like two codes at once on this and I could barely see it. I don't know if this is gonna work, but like, this is an exclusive DLC code and I don't know what the code is. I have it with me, but it's like, I don't know what it is. All right, well, I'm gonna just leave that code there and let's get into the first myth. This first myth is gonna be, if you use 12 dark matter pixel demons, you get hardcore pet. Okay, I'm gonna do this in the hardcore world and see if this works. All right, so right over here is fuse pets, and do I even have 12 dark matter pixel demons? I don't even know if I even have that. Okay, I for sure have 12 actually, but I don't see it here. What? Okay, maybe I gotta go to the normal world for this. Oh wait, I forgot you can't fuse mythical pets, so that's literally big false because I can't even fuse these pets. All right, on to the next myth, which is gonna be, if you say knock knock 3 times in hardcore world in the spawn area in the pink building, you will see pog egg. Okay, that is for sure cap. Ain't no way that's real. So here's the pink building over here where the pog egg event was, and right over here I'm gonna say knock knock 3 times, 1, 2, 3, and that literally does nothing. Bruh. And this is in the hardcore mode, so that's big cap too. This next one is gonna be, if you delete 150 exclusives at one time, then you get a secret badge that gives infinite coins of everything. Ain't no way. I probably have 150 exclusives, but I'm not doing that, because bro, if you think I'm gonna delete 150 exclusives, you think I'm crazy. Okay, I may be a little crazy, but at least I'm joking. The next myth is gonna be, I spend 10 grand and no huge pets. All right, bro, did you really spend 10K? Well, don't worry, because I'll spend 10K. All right, 2,400, boom. Next one is gonna be 4,800 Robux, and wa-boom. What's after 4,800? 7,200 Robux, I'm pretty sure. And then after that, if I buy another one, that should be 9,600. Which is still not 10K, and don't worry, I'm gonna spend 10K, all right? And then I'll just buy, like, another 800 egg, and that's gonna be, like, over 10,000 Robux, 10,400 to be exact. So now, if I don't get a huge pet off of this, yeah, you may be right, but hey, I may be lucky, and okay, this is not looking good. I just opened 3, and I did not get a huge pet. Okay, we're going for another 3. Come on, bro. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Did I just waste 10,000 Robux? Ain't no way I just wasted 10,000 Robux. This can't be happening, bro. This can't be happening. Come on. And oh, I got a rainbow capybara, but like, bro, I want a huge. Cool, I got a rainbow, but I want a huge, man. And okay. All right, I'm on my last egg when I spent 1,000 Robux, bro. 10,000 Robux. I have to get at least one huge. Come on, come on. Oh, I got the worst one. The normal capybara. Dude, literally, I was saying, yo, please, can I have one? Hey, if you send me a trade, sure. This next myth is gonna be, if you like the video and subscribe, you have very good luck. Hey, that guy's not lying. You see all my huge pets I have right here? Yeah, how did I get the luck for these huge pets? It's by dropping a like and subscribing to the channel, so make sure you do that. All right, next is gonna be, you can climb walls with any hoverboard. Okay, here's a wall right here, but I cannot climb this, bro. That's cap. Unless you're talking about something like this, I could kind of climb it, kind of not really, but yeah, other than that, it's pretty much cap, bro. The next myth is gonna be, you can enter hardcore with 0 mastery, and yeah, you actually can. So usually you have to have 25% mastery to enter hardcore mode, but there's a way to actually enter it without doing that, and people tested this and it works. So pretty much, you guys know, when you enter hardcore mode, it takes you to like a whole nother Petsamex game, right? And that Petsamex game actually has a whole different link. So if you copy this link that I have right here, you can just go over down to the servers, join any of these servers down here. Maybe, like, if I want to join Digito, I will get into the hardcore mode server. Like, I'll be in hardcore mode. Now, I don't know, like, how this pretty much works or anything, but it does the thing. It does the job. So, yeah. Anyway, the next one is going to be pressing X on your keyboard will open your inventory. Hey, yo, let's try that. So, I'm going to press... Oh, yeah, it does! Hey, yo, if I press X on the inventory, it actually opens my inventory. Wait, I didn't say that right. If I press X on my keyboard, it opens my inventory. Yeah, okay, there you go. I said that correct. All right, anyway, but yeah, that's actually a pretty cool hotkey. Are there any other hotkeys? No, it doesn't look like it. Maybe what does this button do? Hey, yo, I'm an admin? Okay, I'm not supposed to do that. The next one is gonna be, if you spend Robux, you will be pro. Yeah, that is very, very true. If you do spend Robux, you will be pro in Pet Simulator X. It's just the way it is. If you spend Robux or money, yeah, like, it's just sad, bro. Like, man, like, I don't even spend Robux on this game. Like, dude, how am I so good at this game? I don't know, bro. I guess I'm just good. Maybe I just like to subscribe to RazorFish Gaming, but, like, I for sure didn't spend Robux. Yeah. I would totally never spend Robux. Never. I promise. This next one is gonna be, if you alt base C, you get 10 boosts for free every 12 hours. Okay, that's for sure cap. I don't even know what that does, but, bro, that's big boy cap. Like, ain't no way that's gonna give me boosts. I'm doing it right now. It's not working. It's not doing anything. It's cap! This next one is gonna be, when you say Big Papa Preston is noob, game gonna crash? That's big cap. Yup, see, game doesn't crash, because you know what? Big Papa Preston is actually a noob, and he would never crash my game. Yes, sir. Alright, well, anyway, the next one is gonna be, if you fuse 3 hardcore cat, you get normal pet. Okay, I smell a little big cap there, because how would you get a normal pet from fusing hardcore pets? It just doesn't make sense, but let's see. Alright, just gotta get 3 hardcore cats real quick, and I didn't even get cats. Like, bruh, just get... Oh, I can't even get cats! What is this game? This game's actually dog water. Literally dog water, I only got 1! Alright, that should be fine. I got two normal ones and then 1 rainbow. That should be fine, right? Okay, now we just gotta go over to the beach right over here. Alright, fuse, and we're gonna fuse these 3 pets. Alright, I better get normal pet, bruh. I better get normal pet, bruh. And I got a hardcore. That is big cap, boys. We did not get a normal pet. This next one is gonna be, can you visit Lord Nathan in hardcore? Well, I don't have the tech world unlocked in hardcore, but if you can see Lord Nathan, where it usually is over here in the tech world, it usually was behind this dark matter thing, but it's not there anymore. So if you see that hardcore, let me know down in the comment section. Next one is gonna be a chance where you fail converting machine, even if it's 100%. Okay, bruh, that can't be possible. If it's 100%, that means it can't fail. Like, what? I'm obviously not gonna fail this if it's 100%. Like, let's be honest now, bruh. Like, come on now. Are you kidding me? It failed. What? Okay, I'm obviously kidding there.